is a year from Digital Goja. Today I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the Sony A7R II. If this video helps you, don't forget to hit me up with the like button underneath and subscribe to the channel. And if you ever find yourself in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. Does the electronic viewfinder on my Sony A7R II work with the camera off? No, because it is an electronic viewfinder. It's not a DSLR, so you're not looking at a reflection off of a reflex mirror, and it's not a hybrid viewfinder like some of the other mirrorless that have that feature. This is a fully electronic viewfinder, so you do need the camera to be on. And remember, it will switch with the sensor back and forth from your screen to your electronic viewfinder. Well, I hope I was able to answer your questions on the Sony A7R II. If you have any further questions, leave them down below. And don't forget to share this video with your fellow videographers and photographers. Happy shooting.